Round objects tend to roll, and that's, of course, how we injure ourselves. So I cut the carrots down the middle and lay them down on their flat half so I can get a nice, even dice on them.